In this illustration, we'll analyze the situation when an insect is crawling inside a hemispherical cup. Here we are given that inside the hemispherical surface of a cup shown in figure, an insect I crawls up. If the friction coefficient is 1/3, we are required to find a maximum angle theta from vertical to which the insect can ascend without slipping. Here to analyze the situation, let us redraw the situation. This is the hemispherical cup in which, say, up to an angle theta, the insect reaches, on which its weight mg will act in downward direction. A normal reaction will act onto it in the direction normal to the surface at which the insect is there, which will suddenly pass through the center of bowl, as normal at every point is passing through center. And here you can see if this angle is theta, this is theta, and mg sine theta will be the force responsible for its sliding. So friction will act on it in tangentially upward direction. And under limiting situation, we can write the value of friction to be mu n. And here the value of n will be balanced by the normal component of its weight, that is mg cos theta. So here we can write for no slipping, we use this mg sine theta, the sliding force will be balanced by mu n, the limiting friction. Because if theta is less, the value of friction will be static and it will be less than mu n. So in this situation, we can substitute the value of n as mg cos theta. So here mg sine theta is equals to mu times mg cos theta, where mg gets cancelled out and the value of tan theta we are getting is mu, which is given to us as 1/3. So the value of maximum theta up to which the insect can crawls up is equals to tan inverse of 1/3. That will be the result of this problem.